For real, on Chattanooga, just talk about going down there and the challenge for your team.
Well, hadn't played really a game. We've done two exhibitions, and tough place to play. Going in there with five new players, and I think we're ready in some spots, and maybe not ahead as I'd want to be in others, but I like our energy and I like our effort.
We see Massengale warming up, getting ready to practice. Do you anticipate her being available Friday?
Absolutely. Absolutely. That was the plan, to rest her for the last week and a half, and I think every day she's gotten better, and hopefully she get to play her.
Is that a relief, taking your experienced point guard down to Chattanooga?
I mean, to have anybody with experience to open two games on the road is huge, so I'm very thankful she's healthy and ready to go.
Phillips, was she? What's her status?
I think it's probably the same. It's a day-to-day thing, and I think she's getting better and better. So I think it's just day-to-day for us.
What do you tell your team about playing two games in a row to open the season?
Well, I think it's about us, and we've talked about being focused and making sure that we understand our game plan and what we want to do. And it's difficult. It's difficult to open on the road, and we just got to make sure we're together, we have great communication, and make sure we play as a team.
What have you seen from these first two preseason games that you like about this team?
Well, I like our energy. We're not quite there defensively, but we're there in spurts, and I think that's a good stepping stone for us. We have run the ball probably well, and we've been a great offensive rebounding team, and I like that. The two of the things that I wanted to do, push the ball and make sure we rebound. And we just got to fine-tune our own defense.
Is that the biggest concern as far as fixing things, just the defensive stuff?
I think so. I think we're trying to get them to play a full-court defense and open the floor up and contain their player and not have to rotate and scramble so much in our defense. A little bit more one-on-one play, and it's a learning process, and we're not quite there yet.
You've been through these opening nights so many times, and you've had a couple of games all last season, a couple of games to get used to your role now on this team. How much different will it be Friday night, do you think?
I've just kind of fallen into this role, and it's been the two exhibition games were good. I think I understand our staff, and we've worked well together, and it's just a matter of putting our kids in the right place at the right time and helping them on the floor. And obviously, in practice, getting them ready, but in game situations, being able to adjust and respond and try to help them.
We've seen a lot of some of the younger players during the first two preseason games. Bashara has kind of stepped up. Do you expect to play them as much, I guess, now that the regular season's here?
Absolutely. Yeah. We're young. We're majority freshmen and sophomores, and we tend to play. We're going to play whoever I need to play to help us win the game, whether it's a sophomore, freshman, whoever. And our freshmen, I'm very pleased with them. I think they've come along. I think they've worked hard. They're trying to understand the system. I'm sure it's complicated to them, but every day I think they get better and better. It wasn't by my design to start. It was not by my design, but the schedule, it is what it is, and we're just preparing for it, going as is, and just we got to go on the road sometime, and it just happens to be early for us.
Holly, given that it is a young team and it is a road games to start it off, do you think there's going to be a lot of growth in your team because they're going to be away from home first time, away from school first time with their teammates, and you know that experience?
Yeah, I think all of it's a learning process for them. You're right. They've been away from home for the first time. They're going on the road. They're having to juggle practice with academics. So I think everything's new to them. But I think as we go along and our practices we fine-tune our practices a little bit more, and they get a little bit more comfortable with our academics, I think they'll be fine. But this is going to be a great new experience for them.
Holly, you talked about Ariel, but how confident are you in your freshman point guard, Andrea Carter, if you need to throw her in the fire in these two games?
Well, I think Andrea's gotten some. With Ariel out, she's been pushed in the fire kind of early, and I think she's gotten some pretty good experience, some playing time, been put in situations. I saw a big difference between our first exhibition game to the second, and I anticipate her, the more she gets to play and gets more comfortable, she'll get a lot better at it.
Last time you played down there, it was a pretty rough game right down to the end. Are you going to share much of that experience with these guys, or would you just assume them not know about that?
No, I want them to know how difficult. I don't care who we play. We have Tennessee across our chest, and it's going to be a difficult game. And UTC is very well coached. They play very well, especially at home. So I think we're in for a battle, and I'm not going to shy away from that. I'm going to tell them, you got to bring your best, you got to bring your A game, and it's going to be a difficult place to play.
What are you going to be most mindful of with this group going into that game, given the relative youth and just all the different circumstances going into this game? I mean, what's the first things you're going to be watching for here?
Well, we've stressed so much on the defensive end, and what kind of defense are we going to establish? What are we, you know, are we going to be able to try to control the game with our defense? And that's so important to us because we like to score off of our defense. So our emphasis will be on the defensive end and how we're playing and how we're playing together. So and we know the atmosphere is going to be big, and I'm sure we're going to have a bunch of Tennessee fans down there. But we've got to take care of ourselves and do what we've been taught and to get the job done.
Just one other question. Team program has always set the goal for the end of the season to be the Final Four. Did things change now, or is that still? I mean, you guys are growing. The ranking isn't there at the preseason like it used to be. Is that still ultimately the goal for you guys?
It is the ultimate goal. The rankings don't concern me. It's the result that we have after each game, and I've watched us at practice getting better. So it's all about us continuing to improve. Move these freshmen along, put them in the position where we're going to be competitive. And that's our goal. And so we continue to obviously want to win SEC championship, regular season and tournament, and get to the Final Four. And that's just how it's always been. We're young, but we've done it with a young team. And we've not gotten there with an experienced team. So it depends on this team gelling and how hard they're going to work and where they're going to take us.
Holly, you know you need the freshman, but what do you need Tabor to be vocal with this team, don't you, Friday night? Her vocal and leadership is going to be key, isn't it, to get these freshmen in the right place?
Well, I think Tabor, yes, and I think the whole team. I think just us being able to communicate and being vocal and showing leadership from Tabor, from Ariel, people in key positions. But our thing is communicating, make sure there's no confusion. And when we don't have any confusion, we play pretty good basketball, and we play pretty good defense. So it's all about communication for us.